Before we talk about that fun topic, let's chat about our calendars.
Calendars?
My life is very hectic when it's not scheduled, so before we run out of time, I just want to discuss communication.
Okay,
so I will only read and respond to a text Monday through Friday after 4 p.m., so try to text me after that.
That's...
And you, if you want to actually talk on the phone, that's after 8 p.m.
Okay. I'm sorry, what are we talking about?
Well, I'm assuming that even if this date doesn't go well, there'll be at least a follow-up text or call, so I just want you to know when you can expect to receive a response. So when are you going to follow up? Let's say Tuesday at 6 p.m. Nick will text.
I will?
I'll send you a reminder.
You sound like Mom. I'm not writing for free. That's amateur hour.
Well, you have to start somewhere.
Exactly.
And usually that means working for free.
Just because you have a fancy dress and a big house and an overly kind and trustworthy Latina housekeeper doesn't mean you're better than me.
It kind of does, Margo. I've earned this.
Well, I've earned the right not to babysit your little asshole kids who treat my face with the same level of disrespect they treat their bedroom walls.
And you know what? Quit trying to be a writer. Find yourself a real job and somebody else's couch to crash on.
2006. I don't know what's going on.
Ho!
Sure, thank you.
Ha. Should I come back?
No, come on in.
Okay. I just want to go over a couple of things before the meeting.
Sure, shoot.
You can get dressed first.
Oh no, I never put on a shirt until just before a meeting, as a rule.
Okay, well, we kind of dropped the shorts. Ball. We screwed up on reporting their numbers last month, so I thought we might send them a nice package.
What?
Gift package, that is. See if we can't get a rise out of. Improve their opinion of our workout. Ethic. Work ethic.